Hey guys, this is DT Gaming. Welcome to a brand new episode of the Hunter Classic. So we're doing one of the daily missions, trying to find a cottontail rabbit to spot. So pig over here. Not really looking for a pig, though. Enough running. Crouch down for now. If you can spot it. Oh, we got a rabbit over here somewhere. I told my dog to go find it. Dog might be looking at it. Oh, he's looking right at, I thought so. Yeah. He spotted something. Try to sneak up where he's at. This way somewhere. Oh, dog to go find his rabbit. Or rabbit gone this way. Okay, dog spotted something here. Was he on a nerd trail? Got a black bear by us. Why screw with that? Trying to keep going that way. That bear's not coming at me. I'm gonna have to take a self-defense shot. That's a pig. Might be a rabbit trail. Nope, not a pig. I suppose it's okay to actually listen into in onto the animals and build up on our skill. That went far away, didn't it? Pig. Rabbit, rabbit, rabbit. Focus. How close you gotta be for it to register? Oh, I can see it, but it's not registering. All right. That should completed the mission. There it is. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. All right. All right, guys, I'm gonna pause the video for a moment, take care of this mission, and we'll do something else. Hey guys, okay, so we're back. So got a new mission started. We're gonna actually do the dirty jobs. So we are at Red Feather Falls. We're at Darkwood Lodge. So we want to travel to Tower 4. So let's look at the map here. And coordinates is 10,023. So it's gonna be right here. Or it's gonna be this one. Okay. Can you make a mark there? Okay, so we want to go there. So where are we at? So let's follow this path. We don't ain't hunting no animals right now. So let's just kick in the high gear and run. We'll listen to the animals though on the way there. Something. Expectable.
Hello? Map. Place a new waypoint. Actually, almost there. Of course, we get a call from the mail. But like I said, we're not hunting right now. We're just trying to get this mission done. But we do have something to look for here. We got to find a male and a female, way it looks. We're looking for Roosevelt droppings, but we're not at that, not that far yet. We gotta get to this tower first, then we'll go from there. I'm trying to follow the path. Because I think the path be more of a safer route to avoid any dangerous animals. Though I don't think there's any dangerous animals on. Actually, there's moose here, so that's kind of dangerous. Think. Okay, so I gotta know what's here. That would be the male elk. We listen to that. That should be the pack. I'm pretty sure I grabbed my elk collar. Fishing, getting hooked, part 2 completed. Okay, I don't know what we just did. Did something here. So do we have to go up the tower, or we just have to just ride by it? Could have scanned that, I just walked way past it. Here. White tail. Actually, I think that I have to check three different animals, actually, for the dirty job. Roosevelt elk and a black-tailed deer. I'd only have to feed all this in the oh, at any point during the same hunt. Okay, so it don't have to be exactly during, I mean, in order. I can, but I need a black tail, not white tail. That don't help. Doe is over there, not over after. Although, looking at the objective list, I gotta go to some crater, then the black tail. So maybe I'm not in the right area. So maybe I have to do this in the correct order. Up here should be the tower. White tail here. Okay, the tower is coming up, and from the looks that this does match what I'm looking at right here. Okay, there's a tower right there. According to this, it should be tower 4. Or exactly. Next is then arrive at the old tree stand. 10176.
21.3,000. Oh, that's way up here. We might just fast travel back to town then. I mean, back to the lodge. I'll go this way. I check on my ammo here. Think we're gonna need a rifle. Wrong item. It should be fine. I got ammo. So we're going to a tree stand. That's kind of a ways up here. Can you guys make a new marker? Oh, we're almost there. We'll just mark it there and we'll be good. Then we got objective four. We got to find a crater. I got the coordinates right here.
probably have not seen no tracks or anything on this path. I apologize if you hear any people in the background talking. I do got an open mic and it's supposed to have noise cancellation, but it still picks up background noises every so often. Especially when they're talking close by. So, chances are you're probably going to hear something political, and I apologize for that. My brother-in-law is just obsessed with the news. It says you can, at any point during the hunt, you can ID droppings from any of the animals. So, that's what I'm kind of scanning around. If I see something in my area, I'm going to scan it just in case of its droppings. But I'm trying to do this in the order that it shows. I make sure I do this, all this in the same hunt. So this could take longer than an hour, and if it does, I apologize for that. I know some of you guys do not like the long videos, and I'm trying to make it quick as possible. This should be dirty job. Okay, I don't say it, but this should be the part of dirty jobs objective. Okay, next is the crater, 11,265 by 4. Okay, so it's right here. So we're gonna have to cut through over there, then we gotta get over here. Looks like we can cut through over there. So this might be the opportunity to try and find those droppings at the same time. But since we're cutting through the field. And I see something back there moving. Something was right back here moving around. I'm gonna mark that over there. Don't know what it is, but something's over there. But if there's animals over there, droppings gonna be over there. That's what we've seen over there too. It's in that same area. So this is good. This is what we need is a male. I think it's a male. Actually, I think it's any dropping. It can be male or female, right? It's okay if we spook them, it's fine. We're not hunting them right now. Looking for any sign of tracks in this area or anything. That way we don't get a missed opportunity to try to ID some droppings over here. This is where I saw them. And I don't want to go too far from my target. That might be why we're heading over. Maybe that is the location where the elks usually go. So I think it wants us at any point to ID two droppings from the elk. Oh, they got a bear over here. That's not good. And we got a moose as well. Yeah, this is moose stuff. We don't want that. I don't know what we're doing. We're IDing our stuff as well. And I don't know what mission that's from. But this, I'm trying to do the dirty job. I don't know what mission this is for. So I won't be too upset if I have to redo the moose one or whatever the one this is. on an antler inside the rock. Halfway to this, after this objective, then we can start looking for the animals that we're looking for. Black-tailed deer by us. We do need to scan their droppings too. I keep pushing the N button instead of M, and that's why the duck thing keeps popping up. I think we could cross right here based on the rocks, maybe. Actually, maybe not. That's pretty deep. I have not found any more tracks of anything. But whatever it is up here, there might be animal nearby, or it could be a bear nearby too. I remember a friend of mine by the name of Ace says that these points of interest usually track animals. And this might be like a watering hole. But it said crater though, it looks like there's water though. Hey, we are here. Alright, now. We can look for animals now. To the deer. Get ready to follow the trail to the deer. See if we can find some droppings from it. Prove yourself completed. As the cone widens, that means we're losing track. I don't got enough experience tracking black-tailed deer yet. Just spooked it. Just spooked something here. Don't know what it was. Maybe where the heck this was. Damn it, spooked a moose. Don't want no moose. Moose is traveling everywhere through here. Sleeping right here. Said not after the moose. Her trail is everywhere. There's a new trail. Hopefully it's our deer. That is a black bear. We don't want to go that way. I don't want to go away from it. Actually, we do need a scan though. That black bear is right in the area. White tail, don't want a white tail deer. Two deep bears over here. Black bears get tracking. It's level 2 now. Heading into a bear. It's this one. Puppy just spooked out here. I think we just spooked the moose. Black-tailed deer. Okay, it's over here. Okay, so we got a direction where to go to find the black tail here, and maybe the droppings from it. Took our gun out just in case we run into some problems. I feel pass right here. Guess not. But maybe it could. Anyway, we don't need a pass right here. It's over here. God damn, moose over here. I think I lost my path here. That's whitetail. It's screwed up now. Have not found anything more on the blacktail. Might have to go back over there to rescan. Chances are, I remember it might have never came this way. I think I gotta go across again. I lost trail somewhere. White tail. White tail. Moose. Or white tail. This might be the moose again. Black tail. Okay. Not lose the path this time. Wait, you know what? I didn't scan the others. Spot that could be droppings, or maybe not. Different path. Black tail. Okay. Here's trail. One of these spots going to be the droppings. Don't want to stand that. Because it might not be the deer I'm looking for, and I'll lose it. Why is it so hard to find droppings from this damn deer? There it is, right there. Go ahead and do something. I'm gonna chase you. Got the droppings? I don't think it was the droppings. No, I'm not scanning you. You sound pretty far anyways, I don't think I'm in your area. There we go. Finally found the droppings. Okay. So now I gotta find the two Roosevelt. Update. Hey, jeez. Takes forever. So let's open up the map. Oh, open up the map. And probably just go right back there. That's where we started finding them. So let's just go back here. Make our way this way. Do I have to? Scan two different Roosevelt droppings, or could it be from the same animal but had to find two spots? I got my collar with me. That's my elk call, so that'll be five.
out here.
All right, we'll go. Oh, all right, let's follow this path. Button. I know elks fall in herds. I mean, anyone, these could be, droppings. But I want to find droppings from this animal first. Then I'll continue to look at the other tracks. All right, there's droppings right there. Let's look at another path here. Wait till it updates. Ah, rediscover. So it's the one we already heard earlier. Don't want to scan that sound, because then I'll lose my track here. Okay, that should be the last one. That should be completed. I bet I'm supposed to scan the same item. There you go. Mission. A dirty job completed. Finally. Alright, guys. That is going to be it for this episode. I hope you guys actually liked it. If you guys do, hit that like button. I appreciate it. And thank you all for watching. I'll see you all next time. Bye, guys.